3.14159265358973846264338378419769993745820589
this is 5 followed by 2653589 circumference over diameter 7, 9, then 3, 2, 3. OMG, can't you see? 8, 4, 6, 2, 6, 4, 3. And now we're on a spree. 38 and 32. Now we're blue. Oh, who knew? 7,957 and 2. 88 and 41. So much fun. Now we're one. 9, 7, 1, 6, 9, 3, 9. 9, 3, 7, 5, 1. Halfway done. 0, 5, 8. Now don't be late. 2, 0, 9. Where's the wine? 7, 4 is on the floor. Then 9, 4, 4, 5, 9. 2, 3. Oh, we gotta go. 7, 8. We can't wait. 1, 6, 2, 0, 6, 2, 8, we're almost through the end, going 62, we're getting through. 0, 8, 9, 9 on time, 8, 3, 2, 8, 0, 3, 4, there's only a couple more. 8, 2, then 5, 3, 42, 11, 7, 0, and 67, we're done. Was that fun? Learning random digits so that you can brag to your friends.
Yeah.
3.14159, this is pi, followed by 2, 6, something, dumping, dot, dun, 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 ABC.
Good afternoon, Geneva.
Congrats to the varsity softball team with a 7-5 win over Lakeside on Tuesday and a 15-8 win defeating Grand Valley yesterday. Special shout out to Deliz Alvarez with a home run and being named News Herald Player of the Week. Jordan Alderman picked up the win from the mound as well as leading the Lady Eagles from the plate with two doubles. Carmen Alvarez added a triple in the victory. The Eagles play Jefferson today, home at 4:30. Good luck.
The Eagle varsity tennis team slew the Dragons of Lakeside last night by a 4-1 count. Singles winners were Tyler Perkins and Isaac Rydell. Doubles winners were Devin Morrison and John Wong, and Ian Wright and Ari Loveridge. The Eagle netters are now 7-2 on the season and 3-0 in the CVC conference. Congrats, guys, and good luck today versus St. John.
This week's theater workshop is on publicity in-house. Publicizing a theater production helps bring in an audience. If you like to write, create posters and flyers, or do photography, you probably have the skills we need in our publicity crew. The publicity workshop is tonight from 2:30 to 4:30 in the GHS auditorium. See Mrs. Christopher if you have any questions.
Attention any upcoming sophomore, junior, or senior who would be interested in joining Philanthropy Club next year. Applications are now available. Please see Mrs. Best before or after school to get your application. Applications are due by April 30th at 7:15 a.m.
The Geneva Winterfest Court is hosting a color run on Sunday, May 16th at Geneva High School. The color run will start at 9 with special guest DJ Jeremy James. Don't miss out on the fun. Registration forms are available in the main office. Any questions, ask one of the Winterfest Court members, Michaela Van Sickle, Sydney Manis, Samantha Henry, or Ireland Mongeau.
Tuesday's winners for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Invasion were Darren Lindbergh, Daniel Hall, and Michael Hooperts. Please stop in the cafeteria to get your ice cream. Remember, the grand prize is a totally radical skateboard, which will be drawn on April 27th.
Interact will be hosting a collection drive to benefit Women Safe. We are collecting paper towels, Kleenex, trash bags, toilet paper, and Ziploc freezer and storage bags until tomorrow. Please bring donations to your first period teachers.
Good luck to the baseball, softball, and tennis team.
Have a great day, Geneva.